everybody, Bill Thomas here, Off-Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a new board train this afternoon. Her name is Bella. Bella is a five-month-old husky. She comes to us basically with standard puppy stuff. Doesn't listen to mom, runs around the house, kind of just does what he wants, or she wants, excuse me. She does everything except for listen. Currently, she is basically a baby, and we're going to take her through our two-week board train program to teach her how to behave, get advanced obedience, off-leash style. Let's kind of see what she's got right now. Bella, come baby.
Come here. Good girl. Bella said, oh, it sounds a pretty scent. That was okay.
Oh, we got a jump, huh? We got the jumping in. Okay. Oh, all right. Got the jumping down. Bella, come. Bella, sit. Bella, come. Sit. Bella, sit. Bella, sit. Bella, sit. Bella, down. As you guys can see, she pretty much has no obedience. She has no manners whatsoever. She jumps a lot, which is one thing we're going to fix here in our two-week board train. Bella, the five-month-old husky, we'll see you here in 2 weeks with an amazing transformation of her.
My full of all. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I'm happy with myself that she loves me. Maybe she hates me, maybe who knows. And I can feel the blood in my hands as I cross the room. With my feet, with many right on the floor. And in all this bitter company, don't it seem to make sweet melody?
training's been amazing. I'm amazed at what everything she's learned. I think Bill did a great job. So.
Good. Well, we appreciate that. Mom, do you have anything to say?
I think Bill has done an amazing job with her. She's learned a lot, and she's going to continue to learn, hopefully, at home. And we're glad that we have her back.
Good. Well, we're going to miss Bella. We appreciate you guys. If you guys need anything, we're always here for you.
Thank you.